I'm Jimmy Brazier. My son's Christian Brazier, 9 years old. We race at Ware Shoals. We are from Piedmont, South Carolina. He is last year's track champion from this track.
What about the car? What kind of motor is it got on?
It's a 5-horsepower Briggs. It's a 2005 half-scale junior dragster.
All right. I appreciate it, man.
Yes, sir.
Holden Raper.
Thank you, man. I appreciate
Thank
it.
Thank you.
Junior Drags for showing up.
Hey, good afternoon. We're here at Ware Shoals Dragway. I'd like to welcome y'all to the YouTube channel. My name's Lee Crawford, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the car you see here in front of you. It's a Phantom Junior Dragster. It's powered by a 5-horsepower supposedly motor. They soup them up a little bit. They run a little faster. My son's 10 years old. He runs 890s, an eighth of a mile, about 72 mile an hour. He's been doing really good here lately. We've got 2 wins and a runner-up in the last 4 races. So he's doing real good. He's getting the hang of it, getting everything going, and we're here today to try it again. And,
I appreciate it, man.
Clayton Martin, we're here at the Ware Shoals Drag Strip. My son and I race here at Ware Shoals Drag Strip. My son's 10, we're from Honeypath. This is his car here we just purchased. It's a half scale, 5-horsepower motor. He averages around 63, 65 miles an hour. This is his first week in the new car here. We just bought it from another local racer here from the home track here. Put it on tonight and see what we can make happen.
I appreciate it, my friend. Let me get this car.
Thank you.